picture this, a recording studio somewhere far, far away,